It's a song I wrote before the last war. Then that's which one. My kid brother, in the UK, sort of was unemployed, and he got a job digging up graveyards and moving the bones around. So I wrote this song called Bonediggin. Goes like this. Specials, I want to have been a fucking clash.